Hello everyone, let's go out there fishing. On this trip, we're headed to Cape Charles, Virginia on the Chesapeake Bay. Our target species for the day is going to be flounder. If you're putting in at Cape Charles, you don't have to go far. There's plenty of reefs, wrecks, ledges holding fish. One of my attractions to saltwater fishing is you never know what you're going to catch. That's a nice Chesapeake Bay flounder. Thank you. The sharks are somewhat annoying, but they sure are fun. August is a really good time to get some really nice sea water.
Thank you.
That, folks, is a really nasty looking pair of oyster toads. They are really good at stealing bait and not much good for anything else. Stop by Green Top, located at 10150 Lake Ridge Parkway, Ashland, Virginia, and they can help you with what you need. Thank you for watching our trip to Cape Charles Harbor. I hope you enjoyed it.